Dini, come on, honey, supper's ready. Dini, come on, honey. Dini, come on, supper's getting cold. Veal roast, mashed potatoes, and succotash for my girl.
Eat a good meal, Dini. Make you feel better. Always drink plenty of milk, Dini.
Dini?
Eat your dinner.
76 3/8. What do you know about that, huh?
76 3/8. Oh, Dill, did you hear that, Dini? We're rich. We're rich. Carlton.
I bet the Stampers are feeling good these days.
Oh, honey, honey, we're going to send you to college and we'll get a new car. That I promise you. That we're going to get, I'm sure.
So, young Stamper, driving down the street this afternoon. Crowd of boys in the car. Brand new car his father got him.
Dini, stop it. Stop carrying on this way.
Mom, I can't eat. I can't study. I can't even face my friends anymore. I want to die. I want to die.
Do you feel better, dear?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Yes.
Oh, it's nothing like a good soak. Dini, tell me, what's been the matter the past few days?
I'm sorry I've troubled you. I didn't want to worry you. I didn't want to worry anyone.
Is it all on account of... because of Bud? Because he doesn't call for you anymore?
I don't know. I don't know, Mom.
I have a mind to call that boy and tell him.
Don't you dare! Don't you dare, Mom! Oh, don't you dare! Oh, don't you dare! Me, I will... Hold on! Mom, if you do something like that, I'll do something desperate. I will. I will, Mom. I will.
Dini, how serious have you and Bud become? I mean, now you know what I mean. Had anything serious happened? Did he spoil you?
Spoil? Did he spoil me? No! No! No, Mom! I'm not spoiled, Mom! I'm just as fresh and I'm virginal like the day I was born, Mom!
Stop it! Stop it!
A lovely virginal creature.
People can hear all over the neighborhood.
What are we going to do?
Leave me alone!
Oh, good grief, what are we going to do with her?
Give her some of that medicine.
Oh, damn it. Give it to her so often.
I'm not spoiled! I'm not spoiled!
What else can we do?